Hi, my name is Maddie Maxwell and I joined Soonerthon in honor of my baby cousin Eily. This is Eily. Eily was born with a congenital heart defect. She is constantly battling tricuspid atresia and hypoplastic right heart syndrome, or HRHS.
Hi, I'm Megan Maxwell and I am Maddie Maxwell's aunt. I wanted to talk to you guys about congenital heart defects, otherwise known as CHD. They are actually the most common birth defects, and most women don't know about it. I had no idea about congenital heart defects until we went in for a 20-week anatomy scan to find out if Eily was a boy or a girl. And that's when we found out that she had a very complex heart defect. She has a condition called tricuspid atresia and hypoplastic right heart syndrome, along with other minor heart defects. What that means is that her tricuspid valve never formed, so her right ventricle, she doesn't have it. Try to look at the positive, and if you have to have only one ventricle, you want it to be the left one because it's the stronger ventricle. So I guess you could say we lucked out about that one.
After countless numbers of hours undergoing surgeries and checkups, Eily gets the chance to share her smile with us every day and will continue to have a normal life.
We live in Omaha, Nebraska, so we went to Children's Hospital there in the heart, their heart program is amazing. I had Eily on April 23rd, 2013. She was supposed to undergo surgery directly after birth, and she actually got to skip that one. She had her first open heart surgery at 5 months old, and she's doing amazing now. Sure that you do your research and that you find a hospital and doctors and surgeons who are very good. We were lucky enough to have an amazing surgeon and an amazing cardiologist who have just taken great care of Eily and of us.
Eily's strength continues to inspire me every day, as well as my aunt and uncle's love and perseverance.
It's very scary as a mom, but we just hope that we can get some awareness out there because one out of 100 babies are born with a CHD. When we first found out about it, we were extremely sad and wondering why us, why our baby, but now it's a blessing.
Soonerthon benefits the Children's Miracle Network, but particularly the Children's Hospital in Oklahoma City. As the University of Oklahoma's largest philanthropy, the members of Soonerthon work together to fundraise for the Children's Hospital so the children of Oklahoma do not need to leave their state to receive care. On March 7, 2015, together we will dance for 12 hours for the kids who can't and show our appreciation for the doctors and nurses who help them have a chance at a normal life. Please consider to donate to my fundraising page, which is attached to this video. Every dollar counts, and every dollar goes towards a child's chance to live a normal life, just like Eily gets to.